It's not unusual for a student to be reading a book, but reading a book to cats? It's a program that helps the cats.
It really helps them kind of have a calm interaction with humans.
It also helps the students to build confidence.
The cats, they don't really care how much you mess up with your words. They just like that you're reading.
The program's been going on for 2.5 years now, and the students usually read to cats who are a little bit more timid and shy, just to help them get comfortable with where they're living.
Tonight on 21 News 6 p.m.